We've got the gift for you right now. Joining me from Razor and Tie is Sandy Hemmerlein. Good to see you, Sandy.
Nice to see you.
You know I'm a big fan of this collection.
I know, you and I both.
We are both. I have this collection in my SUV right now, waiting out in the parking lot for me. It's the Easy Rock Collection. 8 CDs, 100 songs, over 6 hours of music. And not just any 100 songs. These are the best Easy Rock songs ever. $39.62. This is the first day ever presented on our Easy Payment Plan. $19.81 a month of 06149. Kenny Loggins, Linda Rodstadt, Michael McDonald. We're listening in right now to
England Dan
and John Ford Coley. Yeah.
This
I love that.
Such a classic.
Oh, that's a great song.
It's a really nice love song, too.
Yeah. I'll tell you what, we're going to run some scrolls and we'll keep playing music. England Dan and John Ford Coley, what a great sound they had. Listen to the harmonies. About moving in. And I don't want to change your mind. Okay. There's a lot of favorites on here. What a Fool Believes. Sailing by Christopher Cross. Lot of Love. By Nicolette Larson, Just the Two of Us. Do you have a favorite on here?
You know, What a Fool Believes, that just never gets old for me.
Doesn't.
I love Michael McDonald. And you can find him in a couple different spots on this box set because he did so many collaborations with Christopher Cross and Kenny Loggins.
Right. Coming in, I was listening to After the Love is Gone, which is off of Volume 3, and that's Earth, Wind, and Fire. Sarah Smile, I had Daryl Hall and John Oates on a few weeks back. But look at this scroll. As you see all the titles, look at this. There's What a Fool Believes, Sailing.
And I love that this is just such a broad range of genres, too, because there's a little bit of country, there's some R&B, a lot of pop, folk, even rock.
Yeah, Steal Away, Robbie Dupree, remember that tune? Biggest Part of Me, Ambrosia, Time Passage, Al Stewart, Get Close, Seals and Crofts, Chicago. Oh, my gosh, that's just the tip of the iceberg. Africa by Toto, I Go Crazy. That's Paul Davis, great song. Yeah. Do you want to read some of the titles?
I grew up with so many of these songs. I mean, you know, Africa was huge for me. Mm-hmm. Amy by Pure Prairie League.
Oh, yeah.
Still
What You Gonna
favorite.
Do. I think that's a great song.
Absolutely.
Here's some more. Carly Simon. Firefall. This Is It. Kenny Loggins. Lost in Love. Air Supply. Key Largo. Where were you when these songs were number one? Don't you love the way music can take you back?
Absolutely. I mean, you know, you think about that first person you fell in love with or a first kiss or, you know, for me, a lot of it is thinking about listening to this music with my sister growing up. We shared a bedroom and we would always listen to it before we go to bed at night.
You're kind of young. Are you old enough to?
I am old enough. Yes. It's the magic of television.
That's right. Well, a lot of it from the 70s and the 80s, which I was in high school and college and then my young adult life. Gives you an idea of how old I am.
But I'm still creating new memories with these songs. Mm-hmm. I mean, you know, when I have friends over to my place, we put this on just on shuffle like you do in your car and just play it all mixed up for all night long.
And the hits just keep on. Angel in the Morning, Juice Newton, love, love, love that tune. You and I, Sentimental Lady, Cool Change, Little River Band, remember them reminiscing? Oh my goodness, Sad Eyes, Robert Johnson, Escape, the Pina Colada song, everybody loves that. Crazy Love, Easy, Commodores, Into the Night, I Just Want to Stop, Gino Vannelli. And you're right, they're all love songs. Boy, you remember the person you were with, takes you back in time. Instantly, you're back there. Music is such a powerful force.
Absolutely, and it doesn't feel old. You know, it still feels really present in the time. You know, so many of these songs did hit number one or were top tens. You know, they're all hits. All 8 CDs is just full of so many songs that are still people's favorites over the years.
Over 1,300 just ordered like that. Customer top rated. This is a 5-star item. Everybody loves the collection. And it's on 2 easy payments for the first day ever, $19.81. Do you want a month? Do you want to see what they're saying about it? The monitor's too far away. I can't see it. Well, they say, dance along. Takes me back to better times. Wonderful memories. Sing along. That's what it's all about here.
And so many people are buying a copy for themselves and then also a copy as a gift. So whether it's for a parent or a husband or a wife or maybe a best friend.
That's a good idea because you're going to get this. You're going to say, hey, I got them a great gift. They're going to love it. And you're going, wait a minute, I love this. Ride Like the Wind, Christopher Cross. Biggest Part of Me, Ambrosia. Looking for Love, Johnny Lee. Hurt So Bad by Linda Ronstadt. Time Passages, Al Stewart, Get Closer, Sills and Cross, If You Leave Me Now, Chicago. That's just 7 songs on one CD. You're getting 100 songs, 8 CDs, over 6 hours of music. Speaking of Chicago, one of the greatest groups ever, let's listen in. right now. Oh, yeah, if you leave me now. The wonderful vocals of Peter Cetera, lead singer when he was with Chicago.
Unmistakable.
Awesome. Unmistakable, you're right.
And you know, we've packaged this together really beautifully in four jewel cases. It's a very compact package, actually. It doesn't take up a lot of room.
Remember Little River Band? Oh, yeah. Reminiscent.
This is a good song.
That was out when I was in college. Oh, man. No, right after college exit, my first year out. I thought it was a lifetime stand. It's planned. So see, you can correct yourself when you're listening to it. How did you guys put this together? Was it a tough process for Razor and Tie?
You know, the toughest part was actually limiting it to 8 CDs, believe it or not.
I'll bet.
To just think of all our favorite songs by these artists. I mean, as it is Little River Band, we included 3 songs by them. So Reminiscing, Cool Change, and Lady. Yeah. You know, we're not skimping on any of these hits. For Hall & Oates, we have Kiss on My List and Sarah Smile, which is a favorite as well.
Oh, Don't It Make My Brown Eyes Blue, Crystal Gale. Let's go to Melissa in Washington. Melissa, are you enjoying hearing some of these old hits again?
Yes, I am, Dan. Exactly what you said. You know where you were when every one of these songs was out. It takes you back.
Isn't it true? Wow.
This is when music was good.
Mm-hmm.
And my husband's sitting here watching with me, and he told me to order it. He wants it. So.
What's your hubby's name?
Don.
Don, how you doing, Don? Nice to have you and Melissa along. This is Sandy, and I'm Dan, and you really nailed it. I mean, my daughter, who's 17, I was riding with her the other night. She goes, you know, Dad, I tell my friends all the time, my dad's music was the best music.
Mm-hmm.
She knows. It is. What are some of the songs that caught your husband's attention here? Every one?
Well, you know, he really likes Amy.
By Pure Prairie League.
You know, I don't think there's a bad song on here.
That's the thing. There isn't. They're all hits.
Absolutely.
Yeah. And Earth, Wind, and Fire.
Oh.
I mean, these are classics.
Yeah, you got some Jim Croce, Time in a Bottle.
Mm-hmm.
Pablo Cruz, What You Gonna Do When She Says Goodbye. Wah, wah, wah.
You can sing along to all of them. You know all the words.
You do.
And it's great because this is a gift that you guys can enjoy together
as well. That's right.
Remember My Maria by B.W. Stevenson?
I do.
That song reminds me of driving to college from St. Joe, Michigan to Springfield, Missouri, going off as a freshman, leaving home. We heard that song like 5 times that day. I love it.
Yeah, music was a really important part of my life growing up, so this is going to bring back some great memories. So thanks very much for bringing it to QVC.
Our pleasure, Melissa. Thank you. I hope you both love it. Have a great holiday season.
We will,
Merry
and
Christmas.
Happy holidays to you,
happy
too.
Happy holidays.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Sandy, thank you for bringing this to us. Wow. Over 2,000 have just been ordered.
Great.
It's awesome. I love this collection.